Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness? Be an assassin. Be a Templar.
You? Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price at 40%.
An act of desperation? What about the priest?
He'll come around.
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de Lassay's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, kill Templars. I've done all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre-Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Cybert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand.
阿尔诺加入刺客就是为了复仇，现在马上就能了结这个心愿了。
No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move. Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Cybert, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Arnold 的鹰眼已经用到了超神的地步了，能用颜色区分敌人，还自带听力可以透视。现在也看到可以看到有多少个入口，多少警钟。这次是没有显示敌人数量，不过以后是能观察到一共多少敌人的。不过自己用起来的话，还是视野范围有限，持续时间有限，用完之后还需要一段冷却时间。从这里潜入杀死奇瑞特的方法有很多，比如说先把这两个人宰了。刚才看到教堂的楼顶有一个牧师，他的钥匙被这几个人偷了，杀死之后然后搜刮一下把钥匙找来，再到楼顶把钥匙还给牧师替他开门，然后我可以趁机混进去。哎，被他们卡住了。或者我也可以直接从正门杀进去，那几个人守着，因为和烟雾弹的话倒不是什么难事，还有枪什么的，但是那种确实不怎么效率，而且这已经不是狂战士信条了。这次战斗系统被削弱了很多，不能直接反杀敌人，不能连杀什么的，确实打起来比较麻烦一些，费事一些，所以说潜入还是王道啊。顺便提，这里头上有个鸟瞰点，从左边的塔跳到右边那个塔上才行，右边那个塔不能直接爬上去。这就是刚才那个牧师，过去替他看门我还得。这个小碎步有点滑稽。
Merci, que Dieu vous bénisse。
非常礼貌，这样我也跟着他进去就可以了。不过，这里我是打算用最效率的方式、最合适的方式、最完美的方式来说，先穿过人群找到要刺杀的目标。
This is the only way in or out, and we paid off the guards.
Good. We're not in on that. I don't want to see you again. When Monsieur Cybert arrives, tell him I got the arrangement to exclude. I'll join him.
等他说完，一颗烟雾弹别让他跑了，直接暗杀掉。不然烟雾弹的话就会被其他敌人发现，打下来的话还是太麻烦。之前说了，暗杀才是王道，潜入才是王道。刺客一样，神不知鬼不觉的把他暗杀掉，然后接着跑路，从这边爬上去。这边是一个教堂的入口，有一个窗户是开着的。从这里可以潜入，进来之后立刻就有一个敌人，身后还有一个，我先不管他。 从这边的绳子上去，下面就可以看到希维特了。想杀他的话，随时可以动手，我现在就可以跳下去把他宰了。但是这样的话就达不成完美同步条件了。先等等，先把这边这个宰了。他到我需要他到的那个地点还有一段距离，所以说顺手把这几个守卫给宰了。完美同步条件，其中一个是别被发现，这个很简单。还有就是在躲藏的物体内，比如说下面这个稻草车里，从这个躲藏点，一会儿会有敌人过来，他身后随从这两个人其中一个已经过来了，偷听他撒谎。在这种隐藏地点把敌人暗杀之后，还可以顺手搜刮一下，不需要单独再摸尸体，也没法去摸尸。这样希维特到左边这个单间去了，还剩下三个守卫，也是先顺手全宰了，反正一会儿我还得出来，到时候再宰就太麻烦了，因为不知道他们会站什么地方，现在趁着知道他们站什么地方先宰了。平民都吓跑了，到他隔壁去。
Everything's in placeFinally saw Risa, did he? What's our cut?
30%.
Good, good. This is our moment, my friend. Petty nobles are ripe enough fruits, but the church has been leeching off the people for centuries. We crack their vaults, the Grand Master cannot fail to recognize our work.
As you say, monsieur.
Good. Well, if we're done here, I'll take my leave and wait for our holy friend to deliver the goods.
动手吧。
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Is he there?
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Fuck this fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sylvain, come away!
原来还有帮凶的。说起来，当时在舞会上看到他和别人在一起的，杀死爱丽丝父亲的就是那个和他在一块的，叫什么乞丐之王，干嘛的？干嘛帮主吗？总之，先离开这儿吧。前面还是有两个敌人守着。顺便一提，完美同步条件其中之一，在躲藏点杀两个敌人，希维特就是第二个，在单间里杀的也算是躲藏地点。远处这个敌人，刚才在分心啊，没往我这边看，看见我的时候已经晚了。从这边的秘密通道离开，这里一个开关，碰了以后地上的门就会打开。用鹰眼看一下墙上这个还发着金光的小地图，上也是用楼梯这种图标标识出来了。从地下离开这儿，这里还有一个开关可以把地上那个门关上。这个下水道里还有一扇目前可能有人开不起的门，有的话呢就说明那个是支线任务需要开的，反正我已经开上了。从这边出去，逃出这一片区域，从这边走吧。这边的话离下一个我要去的地方稍微近一些。刚才希维特到单间里躲着，是因为我杀死了和他接头的那个人，如果没杀那个人的话，希维特是不会进单间的，刚才的方法是不行的。哎，我身后好像有个小偷往我这边跑。哎，去送人头来了，倒是不能杀的，这点比较可惜。这种群众事件，现在这个区域有15个，我完成了一个，15个全都完成的话，可以解锁一些东西，具体是什么就不知道了。这个任务还奖给了我一个元斧，还有3个满技能需要用的点。
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Observers looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate, we're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. Your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
知道我为什么先往这边跑了吧？别说这个效果还是特别炫的。跳到前面这个裂缝中。
Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here.
来了一次穿越之旅，埃菲尔铁塔都有了。
Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see path through though. See if you can find a route underground.
1898年的法国巴黎，真是叫好，欣赏一下，特别是前面那个礼花非常漂亮，周围的风景也是。真想去爬一下那个埃菲尔铁塔。
You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings too, I bet.
有吗？我觉得都差不多倒是。
No, these streets don't seem to lead anywhere. There has to be an underground path somewhere.
地下出口其实就在左边这里，但是我先不过去，我想离近点欣赏一下这里的风景美景。
I don't think they can see shit. This area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground.
这么快，果然不能离再近了。赶紧到地下去避难，不然的话，一会儿被这个赶超的话就会死。地下就安全啊！再从这边爬梯子上去，这连火车都有了。时代的错位感满满的，穿越感满满的，倒是我蛮喜欢这种感觉的。听到欢快的呼呼，果然穿越玩起来感觉更有意思一些。从这边爬上去，又来了。我倒是也试过跳到下面这个火车上，我去噪音真大。跳到下面这个火车上的话，肯定会死的，一点是没错的。无论是被撞还是跳到这火车上面，都得死。哎，要是能坐着火车跑去的话就好了。不过两边有边界，就算能上去死不了的话，也会超出边界而死。事到如今还给我跳出来跑酷的教程，都跑酷多少遍了？哎我，跑火车我去！我这还卡了一下，快点！和火车竞速倒是蛮有意思的，这么快又到室外了。
There you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation.
连自由女神像都穿越过来了。虽然说这个本来就是法国送给美国的，但是1885年就被运到纽约了，现在都1898年了。刮过来的狂风还吹过来一些碎片，这碎片都能砸到我，砸伤我呢。按理说吹过来的时候，我该找个地方躲一下，等风过了我再过去，但是反正我有的是血，就不浪费时间了。我去，先没了一半血了，赶紧过来。行，在爬埃菲尔铁塔之前，先让我爬一下自由女神像吧。
It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
我说吧，上面我看到自由女神像那个火炬那儿有个裂缝，应该是到那儿去。把这扔过去，天然形成的道路。
Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
到了。啊，这次穿越之旅蛮过瘾的，可惜这么快就结束了。又回到现实了啊，不对，呸，又穿越回来了。
everyone is so fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
以后刚才这种裂缝任务，再加上现在图标上标识出来这些任务，全都是支线任务，可以用来赚钱的。但是赚钱的话啊，等会儿，这是告诉我地图上图标可以简化吗？这些都无所谓了。该说哪了？对对对，赚钱的话，那肯定要是要做房地产才行。来到总部入口附近的这个咖啡店，接下任务。
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make,
the more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
从现在开始，这个咖啡厅就是我的了。平时的话，这里人还是蛮多的，虽然说现在是空无一人，他们都在这里喝咖啡、看看戏什么的。我也可以到柜台里要点咖啡，然后从那儿看点戏。先到后面这个书房来吧，这里保管着我的收入。现在这个箱子里一共只能放80块钱，真可怜。从里面拿出来全部的钱，也就是说20块钱。这个书桌上可以用来升级我的咖啡厅，才一楼才100块钱，就先升级一下。
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you.
还在厨房里发现了一个隐藏房间，有什么一会儿再去看一下。大厅需要250，现在我钱也不多，所以说就先不升级了，等以后钱多点再说。大厅，厨房应该是在这边。果然多了一个隐藏房间，看来就这个了。托马斯，1307年10月12号，就是那个黑色星期五的前一天。这个托马斯就是当时我控制圣殿骑士的时候把我杀死的那个刺客，就是这个托马斯。这个咖啡店除了这厨房、书房什么的，楼上阿鲁的房间也是在楼上的，还有单独的训练室，还有一个单独的放衣服的房间。打开地图看一下，刚才说了做房地产，那所以说房产肯定不可能只有这一个了。地图上这些红色房子图标都是我的可以买的房产，但现在买还是非常便宜的，越往后越贵。而且这些地方买了之后，装修之后都可以作为快速传送点，和鸟瞰点一样，可以快速旅行。不过这些都是次要的，最重要的还是能增加我的收入。我的钱都是过一段时间就会自动过存到书房的那个箱子里去，然后我可以去拿。先到总部来吧。
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder.He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent 3 assassins after him. The first 2 found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants.I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The phantom blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies.Now then, assassin, this council charges you to go to la cour des miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Dunes. Learn his secrets and bring him peace.
得到了新武器幻影剑，远程暗杀的最好武器了。因为现在没有飞镖、没有吹剑那些东西了。哇，这么远！距离这么远的话，那我顺便把路上所有鸟瞰点全都同步一遍吧。 这是最后一个鸟瞰点了，下面就是贫民窟了。前面就是目标的贫民窟，要进去找一下乞丐庄的那个副手才行，还不要被其他敌人俘。
哈哈，这，咦，还悬空坐着我去，果然这是丐帮之地，自古民间出高手。哈哈，我刚说什么了啊？这周围也是有敌人的，所以说别被他们发现，沿着右边一路过来就可以找到了。用鹰眼已经透视到了，里面也有敌人守着。
Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le Roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees. That man has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm. And follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice. Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time, Marno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
萨德侯爵，说到他的话，他就是一个宫口小说家了，曾经在巴士底也是被关过一段时间。他的一部小说改编的电影《索多玛一百二十天》，世界十大惊天之首，有兴趣的话可以去看一下。我是真不想看那种东西。跟着雪迹过来，找到乞丐之王的副手，又是一个跟踪任务。玩过前几座的话，这种任务真是做烂了，但是不像以前那么蛋疼了倒是。先把这两个，哎，你倒就倒，还挡住我。先把这两个暗杀掉，不要用太华丽的动作，不然的话他会折返回来看一下的，又浪费时间。这次不会再像以前一样，让他离开我视野一段时间之后，任务就会失败了。虽然左下角会有这个倒计时，但是过了倒计时也没事儿。
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
这不萨德侯爵吗？还主动去找这个副手搭话，告诉他死期不远吗？啊，毕竟他知道我在跟踪他。完美头目条件是用幻影剑杀两个，前面有两个守卫，其中一个用幻影剑杀，后面还有一个需要用幻影剑的。别乱用，这剑可是相当贵的，200块钱一支，以我现在的经济水平来说，5支就1000，买不起。行了，差不多可以宰了。剩下一个不管，直接跟过来。你看这货绕了这么远的路，实际上直接从这儿就能过去的。从这边再找掩体。和这胖子说话，然后这胖子一会儿也会过来，过来送死。直接掩体杀。你看，就算他离开我视野，过了一段时间之后，也不会任务失败，不像以前这么脑残的设定，而是地图上一个绿圈。哎，这俩人，不能忍。我手里的火把哪儿去了？哎，跟上来了。
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
外面门口正对着我这个地方幻影剑杀。刚才这另一只就是留给他的。行，走远了，趁现在。然后这边还有一个，别忘了华丽的撒了就行。反正他已经走远了，不会折返回来了。哦，这还一个，杀的时候还会捂一下他的嘴，想叫都叫不出来。最后爬到这里，已经跟到地方了。
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
那样要死不了才奇怪呢。他们以为把门锁住就能挡住我了吗？好歹也是察觉到有什么不对劲儿的了，从这边窗户翻进去。快速冲刺，从窗户出来之后还有一个人就在这儿，迅速把他宰了，这样其他敌人也不会察觉到我的存在。这里有新的完美同步条件，用樱桃炸弹诱导两个敌人，直接往这边一扔全都达成，因为往这儿扔的话直接会把4个5个敌人都吸引过去，这样的话完美同步条件就达成了。这边屋里也有人，不用管，直接爬到这个屋顶，可以看到下面有一个敌人，直接从这儿跳去空中暗杀。 在高点这些都是非常碍事的，先杀了比较好。前面这个也一样。屋里翻进来之后又有一个，华丽点的砸了。
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman.
他们这在治人吗？这诊所简直良心，我感觉。没了一只腿的，这也是。叫的好惨。这混蛋就在这个房间里，该叫他做人了。
Give me Le Roi des Thunes and I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles, but he built church!
La Touche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh God, God help me!
好歹是乞丐之王的副手，瞬间就把他卖了。该离开这儿了，不能杀这货是比较可惜的。直接从楼下走，楼下房间里有一个敌人。我下来的时候刚好这个位置有一个柱子挡着我，他看不见我。然后悄悄闪了，华丽点闪的话，周围的人会叫出来，被其他敌人发现的。这还一个，悄悄闪了。然后刚才这边还有个打瞌睡的，用樱桃炸弹把他吸引过来了，然后他现在又睡着了。站岗的时候睡觉，这不作死吗？再从这边上楼。屋里还有一些敌人，不要管他们了。我不是来杀人的，我是来问出乞丐之王在什么地方的。该走就是走，不把他们都赶尽杀绝了。这边还一个，这样周围屋顶上的人就都杀光了。从这边走，另一个原因就是下一个目标点就在这个鸟瞰点这儿。先逃出这片区域就能完成任务。下面还有一个商店，正好，如果这些消耗品不够的话，建议从那儿补充一下。这些幻影剑还有烟雾弹什么的。接下来任务需要用到最少两只幻影剑，还有四个烟雾弹。至少按我的方法来，是需要最少四个烟雾弹的。然后爬上这个鸟瞰点。20分钟之前我才刚知道乞丐之王这个存在，然后10分钟之后他就会死在我的手下了。
Piss off, you lot.
This time, there are 54 enemies.费点时间还是可以杀光的，不过我不打算这么做，以最速的方式通过这里，一如既往的空中跳下来直接暗杀下面落单的这个，这是完美同步条件之一，空中暗杀三个。然后有两个可选目标，其中之一就是用这个木板挡住烟囱，有两个烟囱可以挡，这样就能让地下充满烟雾了。乞丐之王他就在地下，爬上屋顶，这里还有两个巡逻的。看鹰眼确认位置之后，一颗烟雾弹，然后空中暗杀其中一个，第二个悄悄暗杀掉，不要用太大的动作，不然的话周围民众会慌起来，被剩下的三个人察觉到。这两个敌人在一起，我已经学了双杀了，所以说直接处理掉。还剩最后一个先不管，再过来把这第二个烟囱也堵住。堵住之后，最后一个人就过来送死了。现在没必要顾忌了，华丽的撒了。这样爬上屋顶，其中一个可选目标就已经达成了。这个目标可做可不做，但是我推荐还是做一下，一会儿方便自己离开地下。下面四个人再扔一颗烟雾弹，然后下去把他们，哎，没扔出去呢，刚才。哎，这次可以。跳下去把他们四个全都暗杀掉，现在还不能空中双人暗杀，只能在地面双人暗杀，这一点比较可惜，但是不影响。四个人杀光之后，这也是第二个可选目标也完成，到这个房顶上去杀掉他们之后，这些乞丐就会帮我声东击西，一会儿到地下的时候敌人就会少一些。一边爬房顶一边确认一下这边落单的什么位置，看来他构不成威胁，这样的话我先不管他了，跳到这边来。 有两个敌人会被烟熏出来。
God damn, that's a right whip. Let's get out of here.
先把后面的炸了。
Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
让地下入口这里还剩三个人，先别急着下去，先确认一下敌人位置在什么地方。没有人往这儿看吧？没有。很好，这样人可以烟雾弹过去，以防万一。还是一个，两个，最后一个，这样可以进入地下了。
What's happened? The beggars, they're rioting all throughout the district. Two men with me.
这几个人就是被我刚才所救出来的几个乞丐所吸引走的。这里本来是有，在这个通道里就会有一个敌人，就在我目前这个位置，刚经过这个位置，然后这里也会有两三个，全都被引走了，让我方便了很多。但从接下来房间开始就会有敌人了，故意在这儿被他发现，等感叹号变成红色，然后再过来找掩体。之前也说了，必须让感叹号变成红色，他才会被吸引过来，不然的话他是只看一眼然后不会过来的。故意把他引过来之后，掩体暗杀掉。剩下这个敌人没发现我是因为他在打瞌睡，等他醒过来的时候已经为时已晚了。接下来每个房间里都会有敌人，这个房间敌人在下面，先杀背后这个吧，他一会儿会回头过来空乱杀。之前的完美同步条件必须在进入地下之前达成，现在做已经晚了。这里又会有一会儿又会有新的完美同步条件了。前面房间里有三个人，在接近他们的时候就别跑了，不然会被听见的。左边还有一个，先对付前面这个吧，这个会动的，其他两个都是站原地不动的，所以说他们留到最后。然后其中两个暗杀，最后一个的话可以用大点动作。喂，你这一刀插哪儿去了喂？哎，这次又得爬上去，这个地下结构还蛮复杂的，不过幸好有这个小地图。
My lord! My lord! My lord! I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It's only a matter of time, I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord.The assassins are well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
能被发现的话就不是我了。而这货亏得还敢跑过来报信儿。
But my lord, after men are all dealing this uprising among the beggars.
只要我有烟雾弹，他们来多少人都是没意义的。暗杀之前扔颗烟雾弹的话才是最方便的。前面这个房间看地图就知道能绕过去的，房间里虽然是有敌人的，但是我不打算再浪费时间杀他们了。这个房间就是下面有人，跳到前面这个柱子上，赶紧上去，不然的话会被发现的。这样赶紧上来就没事了，再扔颗烟雾弹下去。下面有三个人，其中一个还是空乱杀，剩下这两个用大点动作也没关系，他们距离离得比较远，察觉不到我的存在。如果他们距离离得比较近的话就不行了，察觉到我存在的瞬间我就没法暗杀了。这俩和前作区别很大。滑铲过去，哎，这货怎么跑岔来了？就这么跑了？真没点骨气啊！
Embarrassing，
何止丢脸，这货怎么当上副手的？就这种货色，可见乞丐之王也不是什么厉害角色。前面这是一个圆形的房间，这你以为我听不见吗？跟你们一样小龙虾吗？背后暗杀掉，我要围着这个圆形的房间转圈，把周围的敌人基本全杀光了，再杀这个乞丐之王，这样更方便一些。刚才稍微被人察觉到一点，不过没关系。这里还有两个都看不见我，虽然我跑过来会让其中一个人站起来，不过不影响。可以到大厅来了，乞丐之王就在前面这个楼上，稍微距离离近点，然后换剑暗杀掉。背后还有一个狙击手，也是同样换剑暗杀，这样完美同步条件就达成了。这边还剩最后一个敌人。袖剑又插错地方了，这样上面这个乞丐之王虽然中了我的幻影剑，但是只是倒下了还没死，我得再上来再补一刀才行。死吧。
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
See there! Come away!
It's done. Delacerre is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
又发现其他幕后黑手了，每杀一个人，然后又会引出来一个新的敌人，这得杀到什么时候去？哎，他这动作，死状可真够滑稽的，真适合他。而且这后他们一乞丐之王，带了王这个字儿，结果身上就十块钱加一瓶药啊，该离开这儿了。这管道里，因为我之前把烟囱堵住了，所以说全是烟，他们看不见我的位置，方便暗杀。这里只有两个人，轻易就宰了。接下来房间还是只有两个人。这两个人位置远，所以说
Thank you.